right, we're going to start some things off in Richmond today. The EKU football team held media day at Roy Kidd Stadium, taking team photos and whatnot on their brand new field turf, by the way. A lot of new elements for the Colonels this year, which includes new training facilities and a new conference in the Atlantic Sun. EKU was able to play 9 games last season. Not a lot of FCS teams were able to do that. They did go 3-6 under first-year coach Walt Wells, and the season was capped off with a bowl victory over Western Carolina. Now heading into year 2, Wells is starting to see more and more camaraderie among his players.
The players are driving the bus a little more, and that's what we're trying to get them to do. You know, any team that's really any good is a player-driven team. The coaches guide it and try to steer you away from some things, and put you in situations for things. But your players are the ones that are going to go out there and win the game, and they're going to go out there and build the bond, and that's what you got to have. And the culture that we're trying to provide is that same culture.
It's one thing when coach comes in the meeting room and we won't be quiet. Like, we want to talk to each other. We want to be around each other. And that's something pretty special. I've been on teams where people don't care about each other, about themselves, and that's not this team. So I feel like that's pretty special for us.